Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. This is a guide for anyone who's been waiting to set up their SCRCPY with a batch file for running the commands automatically, so you don't have to go in and enter them all every single time you open it. At the moment, I've only figured out how to do this with the console window visible. So if anyone knows the trick to setting up the batch file so that the console window is not there, let us know in the comments and I'll whack that in the guide as well. But for now, we'll do it with console window, and it doesn't really matter too much. It still works good. So this will allow you to set up these commands to run in basically stacked order. So you can have five or six that enable as soon as you launch the shortcut. So to do it, go to File Explorer, go to your SCRCPY folder, and create a new text document. So right click, go new and text document. Now, this document you need to call my scrcpy.bat. And then remove the text from the end. Accept the extension change. Okay. Now we can right click on it and go edit. Now, for this part, we can basically copy in all the commands we want to use. So I'm going to be using this slot. These ones here, they're pretty straightforward. Disable screensaver, borderless, show touches, and keep the screen on the computer, but not on the device. So once you've done that, file, save, and close out of that. And I'll show you. So we've got the original one open, no console, no commands. When we launch this one, we'll run them all in order. And we've got it with all the commands in. So the border's missing, touch is enabled, and it'll stay screen on. So works brilliantly. And you can stack as many as you want, as far as I know. The only thing is that for now, you're going to have the command window open, but you can just minimize it. So it's the only downside to it at the moment. But I'm sure there is a code you can enter along the top of that that will remove it. But yeah, I haven't figured that one out yet. Anyway, thanks for watching. See you next time.